Hallelujah. Give God thanks, everyone. Glory to God. You don't sit in your house, in your couch, and pressing the remote and watching Netflix and expect a turnaround. You will drink garri, you will tire. Glory to God. If you want to become a good athlete, you need to exercise yourself. Get the right exercise done. Don't, you can't just stay one place. Your muscle grow, muscle grow, muscle will not grow. You look so skinny. And say, because you are a living faith church member, a place of faith, and you expect your muscle to grow, it will not grow. Every instruction God has given to you is for your own good. And say, write your vision, make it clear on the table that you may run and read it, don't shatter, wait for it. For at the end, it will definitely speak, and then it will surely speak. Every instruction God is going to give to you is to polish you and not to punish you. Anything he asks you to do, he said, do, and then he said, get water and fill it up, and then he turned water to wine. Only by listening to instruction that everything happened. Now, I admonish everyone out there, everything God has told you to do, please, get it done, get it done. Don't procrastinate. Procrastination is not good. You can't develop physical muscles while sleeping, while pressing your remote and watching Netflix. You have to stand up and get it done, get it done. Today, I pray for you today that the blessings of the Lord will come upon you in the name of Jesus. And every spirit of procrastination is over, is over, is over in the name of Jesus. I love you all, and I hope to see you. Become great and become well-furnished alive in the mighty name of Jesus. Stay blessed and God bless you.